Here's an interesting problem. You've got 8 to the x power over 2 to the y power, and the relationship